Now, Sarah has just shown you how one can use object tracing to find a bug in a method implementation. And I'd like to show you another kind of bug that's fairly common. So over here I have my drive method. I drive a given distance, I update the miles driven, I compute the gas consumed, I update the gas in tank. And when I compile it, I get an error message where it says, cannot find symbol, variable gas consumed. Right, it's complaining over here. Now it's a common error to now say, oh, it can't find it, so let me just make another instance variable. So, on the surface, it doesn't seem like an error, because the class will compile. And actually, the code will kind of work, but it's really inelegant. Let's use the tracing technique to find out why. Note that this class now has four instance variables. Here they are on an index card. And now let's quickly run through the same scenario that we had previously. The car gets constructed, we add 30 gallons, we drive 10 miles, that consumes a gallon, we then drive 20 miles for a total of 30, that consumes 2 gallons, we're left with 27 gallons. So what's wrong? Have a look at this variable. The stuff that it remembers is short-term information. The amount of gas consumed the last time one drove, that's just like remembering what pizza you had for lunch. You don't really need to remember this long term. There's absolutely no need to remember these values after a call to drive. They should be short-term memory. That should be a local variable. Okay, let's make it so. Over here, let's not make gas consumed into an instance variable. Over here, we turn it into a local variable simply by adding the type. Remember, the difference between an assignment and a variable declaration is nothing but the type. Now the code will compile. And when we review the instance variables up here, we'll find that there are no unnecessary ones. A car does need to remember the miles driven at the gas level across multiple method calls. And of course, it needs to know the mileage so that it can compute the gas consumption. So you've just seen how the technique of object tracing gives us an insight into what an object does, and it lets us find some errors.